Whoa. Are you there? Hello? Mara? Can you hear me?
I'm in here.
Farah!
About the past. Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
Me. My love. Please don't leave me.
What did you call me?
It doesn't matter. The important thing is, I know how we can reach the Tower of Dawn.
Of
course. The hourglass. All right. But this time, stay with me and pay attention. Can't spend all day chasing after you. Well, what are you waiting for?
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble and you have to come chasing after me?
Please.
Do you mean to say you actually need my help?
Yes.
Oh well, in that case.
I'm afraid. What if I get into trouble?
Must have come out the wrong side of the baths. We'll need to go back through the royal palace.
All right then, let's find the way out.
Thank you.
I'll go.
She said my love. I know she did. I didn't dream it. At least, I think I didn't. It's quite natural, really. Her kingdom's conquered. She has nothing, no one to protect her. She needs me. I can see it in the way she looks at me. All I'd have to do is reach out and take her hand, and she'd be mine. Why am I talking to myself?
I'm up here.
There's something odd about this bookcase.
Look! It's the same symbol that was on the pillar!
Stay there! I'll come to you!
It's no use moving the mirror. There's no light beam.
I can see that. Where is that glow coming from?
This. Of what use is reason against the power of love? Love is life. So if you want to live, die in love. Die in love if you want to stay alive.
What's that supposed to mean?
I thought you'd like it.
If you want to be useful, try finding a book that'll tell us how to get out of here.
This isn't that kind of game.
Game? She thinks this is a game. Stay there! I'll come to you!
Now what? There was one more symbol. Do you remember? It was in the main hall. You open the gate! Be careful! Oh!
There should be a way to make this thing go up. See if you can find a switch.
What makes you think... Shall I pull it?
Not yet! Wait till I'm on the platform! Now! Here I come!
Come on! Look, a crack!
Wait, let's see where this corridor goes. All right, you can take the crack. There you go. I'll meet you on the other side of that gate!
Careful!
You be careful!
Thank you.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.
I don't know. I'm working it out as I go. Could marry her. After all, she is a Maharaja's daughter. A conquered one, but still. Her blood is royal. Besides, what better way to tame her insolence? It's not so bad for a woman to have a little spirit. It's a challenge!
Thank you.
Come on. It can't be much further.
What?
Not again. Oh! Watch out for spikes!
To the Tower of Dawn.
Be careful on the stairs.
prison. In my father's palace was a prison much like this. I had never set foot inside. Now here I was, myself a prisoner, seeking an escape. torture chamber. It was the first time I had seen such devices in close range, close enough to touch. Where were the men whose trade it had been to apply the question, to extract the answer their king sought? If indeed there was one. In the end, they had met the same fate as their victims. Guards and prisoners made equal by the sands of time.
Come on.
It's all right. It's me. It's me. Look, at last we're here. The Tower of Dawn.
Whoa, whoa.
Come with me, please.
No, you go. What are you talking about?
Never mind.
Be careful!
Of what? Not everything is a trap, you know.
You know, not everything is a trap.
Oh!
The hourglass is nearby. I can feel it.
Feel it? How?
I can't explain it.
Done. I'll start the story from here next time.